Oh, great.
What is Stephen playing?
Begin!
I stumbled through the door, only to find my friend Fluffy. So I had to check his prostate. It was good. I spent so many nights in the rain, hearing the count 1, 2. But nothing could prepare me for the thing that I saw that night. Oh, Fluffy! Poor Fluffy! Why? Oh, why?
Oh, no, it hurts.
And so I took off my shirt. Like I usually do. It's an occupational hazard. I have one or two. And Fluffy. When it rains, it pours. Oh, poor Fluffy. So I walked through the door and I checked the prostate and it was good. Fluffy and I sat down with some popcorn.
That was amazing. Give it up for everybody that did that. Oh my gosh. Absolutely wonderful. Brian, you never cease to amaze me. Wow. All right. Here's what we got going on next.